Want to start the video? Say hi to Colombia.
Hi to Colombia. To Colombia people.
Hola para todos, ¿cómo están? Bueno, creo que hace muchísimo tiempo no me veían así. Es la primera vez que los dejo entrar a mi cuarto. No está tan organizado, por eso no quiero mostrarles el cuarto completo. Ya volví a sentarme a hablar con ustedes. No sé cómo continuar este video, no sé cómo hablar, no encuentro las palabras porque realmente hace mucho tiempo no hago esto. Entonces, creo que este video va a ser chévere. Les había contado hace mucho tiempo que lo iba a hacer. Y tengo el día de hoy un invitado muy especial que es de la China. ¡China! ¡China! Entonces, mi amigo de la China me trajo unos dulces para probarlos. No son unos dulces normales, sino que son dulces tradicionales. O sea, no son de esos que uno encuentra como en las tiendas o por ahí por las calles, sino son muy tradicionales. Entonces, vamos a dar la bienvenida a mi amigo Xiao Han. ¿Qué se dice luego again?
Hello, hola, gracias, te amo.
No sé cómo va a ser este video porque él no entiende español o si entiende español.
Por esto, por el día, señor.
Entonces me va a tocar hacerlo en Spanglish para que tanto él entienda y ustedes entiendan. Okay, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
What are we gonna do today?
We're gonna taste the Chinese pastry.
Cool. Entonces, comencemos con el video. Do this. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so here's the box that he brought us from China. It's a traditional Chinese
pastry. Chinese pastry, Beijing traditional pastry.
Son de Beijing y vienen en esa cajita súper bonita. Él lo quiere destapar. Go ahead, you can open them. Okay, ready? Now? What is this? We're gonna show you first how the pastries look. He was so excited to make this video that he ate some of the candies first.
Acá pueden ver cómo son estos pasteles. No sé si alcanzan a ver bien. Se ven bastante como arenosos. Se ven súper ricos. Esto parece acá como una milhoja. Esto es como un gansito gigante. Esto tiene como semillas de chía. O sea, saben que a mí no me gusta, pero bueno, vamos a probarlo. Este también se ve como diferente. Entonces, bueno, vamos a probarlos.
You can explain us how these are made, right? You know how to make this at home.
I don't know how to make this at home.
No? With which one should we start?
Which one should we start?
Yeah.
I like this most. It's a cake. It's a cake. You see what is it?
It's a cake.
Dry pork.
Pork?
What?
Pork?
What?
How this?
It's pork?
Yeah, it's meat.
Es un pastel que tiene cerdo. Y es cerdo como desmechado. Vamos a probarlo. It's good.
Yeah, I like this cake most.
Es como la empanada china.
We have something similar in Colombia, not with pork.
It's not made of cooked pork?
No, it's fried. Yeah. Hoya! Se ve el cerdo acá, pero por dentro. It doesn't have pork in the middle.
What? It's some sweet sauce.
Tiene salsa dulce. Entonces vamos a probar. Okay, cheers. It is good. It really tastes like empanada.
Empanada.
Tiene una salsa por dentro que es como, es bastante dulce, pero está muy rica, me gustó. Okay, next one.
Red bean and cheese inside.
Rice what?
Red bean.
Red bean and cheese.
And cheese.
Este creo que no me va a gustar mucho. Él lo va a partir de una forma muy china. Oh! He doesn't know what kind of cheese this is. You guys know I don't like feta cheese or cold cheese or blue cheese. Creo que tengo miedo. Si a él no le gustó, a mí no me va a gustar para nada.
This is also my first time too.
Why? Because you don't eat cheese in China?
We eat cheese, but cheese is not our traditional food.
Como que no es muy dulce y se siente mucho el sabor del frijol, pero entonces como puré de frijol, uy, no sé, como lo que uno le echa a los burritos de freshy. Okay, let's do this one.
Date flour.
You know, this is supposed to make you go to the bathroom, right?
Bathroom?
Dates.
Dates?
Yeah.
Why bathroom?
Because it's digestive. Mm.
Hello darkness, my old friend.
Dátiles chinos. So it's dates on the inside?
Yeah,
also?
It's all date.
Okay, so this has dates on the inside.
Is it good?
Tengo miedo de probar esto porque la vez pasada, bueno, hace mucho tiempo probé algo con dátiles y a mí no me gustó.
I don't know if it's good for you, but I like it. Yeah, it's good.
It's good?
No. It's a little bit bitter.
No, too bitter.
But it's always, but I like taste.
You say I eat a lot of candies or sweets?
Yeah.
Okay, let's try another one.
You try this before?
Yeah.
The rose?
Fresh rose pastry. Tiene rosa por dentro, o sea, tiene flores por dentro.
This is good.
Good? Así se ve este pastel de rosas. Okay, I'll let you do the honors of splitting pastry. Oh. Tiene pétalos de rosa por dentro. It's not sweet. All of them taste very similar, but the feeling is different. Like the...
It's not similar. Yeah. It's totally different. Because it tastes of rose. I know you guys love the food very, very, very sweet. But it's not healthy. This is healthy. Pineapple.
Tiene piña adentro. Yo creo que ese me va a gustar harto. Lo que está ahí marcado es la palabra. Dice piña en chino. How do you say this?
Fongli.
Fongli. I think I'm gonna like this one.
Maybe or maybe not. Oh.
Sabe como mermelada de piña. It's like jelly, pineapple jelly.
Yeah. They're also very famous in Taiwan. Hmm? But if you eat this pastry in Taiwan, it's totally different.
Why?
Because the way they cook the bread is very famous in Taiwan. If you have opportunity to travel to Taiwan, you should buy some. Well, this is my favorite.
What is it?
Khao tong pastry. Because it's a shape like the khao's tongue. The shape.
What does it have on the inside?
Salt and black pepper, but it's sweet. Salt and sweet.
Tiene sal y pimienta negra. Sal y pimienta dulce. Why do you think it's sweet? It's not sweet.
It's a sweet.
It isn't sweet.
It is sweet.
It's not sweet, man.
Try this.
It has salt. No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, my Chinese people. I didn't like this one.
You don't like this one?
No, I didn't like it. Okay, which is the next one?
I don't know how to say this either.
Bueno, es como una, son unas pepitas rojas. Todo lo que tenga como relleno de fruta es rico. I like this one. This one and the pineapple one.
You're weird.
Okay, next one. Sesame seed.
Sesame seed. Sesame seed. Sesame inside.
You know how this is in Spanish? Semillas de sésamo.
What? It's too long. Semillas de sésamo.
I don't think I like this one. I don't like sesame seeds. This is not gonna be sweet, right?
It's sweet.
Is it?
And salt.
Too salty. No, es un postre.
It's sweet.
Too salty.
To you, it's salty.
It's too salty, man.
It's not salty.
Get this. This one's not approved. Nos falta un pastelito. Was it pork or what?
No, it's just a sauce.
Parece que tuviera como arequipe. You know, dulce de leche?
Dulce.
Dulce de leche.
Vale. Dulce de leche.
Like caramel.
No, it's not caramel.
Este está rico. Así que le gustaría también a mucha gente. Es como una mantecada con salsa en la mitad. This one's really good.
It's all jam.
The sauce is good.
Yes, it's just jam, I said.
The sauce is good because it's sweet. That was everything for today. You have to thank this guy for bringing them over from China. Brought them in the plane just for me, just for you, for the video. So just... say thanks to him. I hope you like this video. I think we're gonna make some more of this kind of videos with international people, also not only Chinese, but I know you like this guy. He's from Beijing, so we can try to do some videos with him. Maybe can dance to some Spanish songs or say some Spanish words.
You dance flamingo?
No, that's Spanish, not Colombian. Let me know in the comment section what videos would you like to see. And thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Like the video.
Subscribe.
You want to say something? Say bye. Thank you.
Te amo.